Are you looking for advertising and marketing to enhance your towing company? Well, look no further. OMG National, the technical producers of American Towman TV, have 25 years of experience building successful marketing programs for towing companies just like yours.
Welcome to American Towman TV. American Towman TV.
Hello, I'm Emily Oz, coming to you from inside the Tow Expo International in San Antonio, Texas. The Repossession Conference was a big success at this weekend's expo. American Towman's educational series on the repossession industry was well received. And in case you missed it, but you'd like to learn more about this business, we sat down with one of the conference's main presenters, Mark Lasek of Commercial Asset Solutions, to hear his top 5 tips on what to do when you want to get started in repo work. Number 1, certification.
For someone looking to get into the repossession business, you have to be certified. There are places out there where you can purchase a certification program. The CARS program, for instance, you can actually buy the book and take the test online, right? And it doesn't teach you how to repossess a car. It teaches you how not to breach the peace. It teaches you how to address public safety. It's following the laws, following the rules, and becoming a certified professional.
Number 2, get the right insurance. Many companies specifically cater insurance packages for repo agents. Number 3, get the right equipment.
Well, you know, one of the great things about a tow show such as this is you're able to go and you're able to look at different types of equipment. And some of your manufacturers like Miller Industries and Jerr-Dan and Dynamic, they offer quality products to the repossession industry. Things like self-loading wheel lifts and chains and binders and even safety vests and lockout tools, pick sets, things like that. So if you have the right equipment to do the job, you're going to ultimately become a more profitable business.
Number 4, use data providers and verify information before you go out and look.
When a lender or a bank or a credit union, whoever signs or assigns you the case, you can't take for granted that the information they provide for you is true. So if they provide you with 3 or 4 addresses and you run around using 4 or 5 gallons of gas, then all of a sudden it's not a profitable situation. So one of the tips that I gave them was to make sure that they verify the information that they get through some of the data providers I was talking about.
And lastly, join a state association. It will help you stay on top of the laws and requirements for your state and allow you to meet like-minded professionals. Just a quick note about our 2016 convention in Texas. New this year, the event will be held in the Dallas-Fort Worth area. Tow Expo International takes place August 4th through the 6th, 2016.